Liberty Nation, Specialist Steglik here again with another episode of Where's Steglik? I'm actually down here at the volleyball courts at Camp Arifjan, where the communication folks at both the 404th Signal Company and the Brigade are having a little friendly competition in volleyball. Let's go talk to a few people. I'm here with Sergeant Kirshner. Mrs. Kirshner, you asked and we delivered. Your son's here. So do you have anything you want to say to the friends and family back home?
Yep, made it here safe. We're all having a good time. Spending a little time with the colleagues, playing some volleyball between two different sections, and just having some fun.
How did this competition start?
Basically, it started with one of our soldier specialists, Robinson, was talking to one of the six soldiers, Special Sergeant Savito. Basically, they talked about having a volleyball tournament continuing from Fort Hood. And here we are tonight, just having a good time and making good friends.
So who do you think is going to win tonight?
Oh, come on, 404. My company's going to win. What do you think?
Okay. So I'm here with Specialist Acevedo as well. 404th had said that they were going to win. Any comments on that?
Nah, look at them. They're just losing.
And how are you enjoying your time at Arifjan so far?
It's pretty well. We're beating the 404 here. Everything's pretty well, to be honest.
What does Signal mean?
So as a Signal, we are the IT support of the mission. So as in computers, radios, anything that has to do with technology, basically, Signal runs.
Anything you want to say to your friends and family back home?
It's been a different experience being here, being away from home and family, but I'm adapting very well. I'm happy to be here, and it's pretty well, to be honest.
That's it for this episode of Where's Steglik. Keep sending in your suggestions on how to end the videos. And for Sue Allen, this one's for you.
Roll Tide.